Genesis. What's up, buddy geeks? Mr. V here. Welcome to another video, guys. So in today's video, I'm going to try to answer the question of people asking me that they want to start day trading, but they don't know where to start. So we're going to take a look at that in today's video. But before we get started, guys, if you're new to the channel, we talk about how to earn money, how to save money, how to invest and build wealth. So if that's something that interests you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and your notification bell so you don't miss out on new content. So this is a very common question that I've been getting here on the channel. It's like, hey, I want to get into day trading, but I don't know where to start. So I'm going to break it down for you guys. Before we actually jump into the breakdown, here's what I want you to understand. There's a stat out there that 90% of day traders tend to lose money. And I don't think that stat is just out there for nothing. It's if anything, it's out there to let you know that you need to be very careful when it comes to day trading. So again, I'm not an expert day trader. I'm not gonna sit here and say that, or I have a ton of experience. My experience has been over the years. I started trading in the stock market back in 2008, 2009. And so over 10 years now, 10, 11 years, I've got some experience, and that's what I'm actually sharing with you guys. So be very, very careful if you want to dabble with day trading, now that that's out of the way. So day trading, for people that don't quite understand what this is, it's just a simple step of you buying and selling a stock on that same day and making a profit. So for people that just want to go in for a quick profit, you know, you do analysis. There's a lot of analysis that you need to do to understand exactly when to get in, know exactly when to get out, and just kind of follow some indicators that will guide you to go in and out of a trade. So where do you start? In my opinion, the first thing you want to do is to select a platform. So there is a ton of platforms out there that you can trade on. So I personally use WeBull. I have a link in the description below. You can get WeBull and get started with. They give you 2 free stocks to get started. But there's other platforms that you can use, from Vanguard to Fidelity to TD Ameritrade, that you can get and get started with. So some Robinhood, I mean, name them. There's all sort of platforms that you can actually use for day trading. So if you, once you select your platform of choice, the next thing I want you to do is you sign up and then do some practice. There's paper trading that you can do. So here, WeBull has a great paper trading platform. So I did a video on that, which I'm going to hook up here. You can definitely go check out how to paper trade. So I want you to spend time paper trading on WeBull and actually just learn, understand, have a strategy before you actually start using real money. Understand your strategy very well. Look at when you want to go in, when you want to go out. Look at the indicators. Practice over and over and over. Because when you see profitable traders, it takes a lot of practice. A lot of people don't even tell you how much money they actually lost in the market before they became profitable. So you have to be very, very careful. And once you've practiced and you feel comfortable that, hey, this is something I want to do, and then you can start trading the market. But what kind of strategy you implement just depends on your learning. So you can pick a strategy where you do shorting, or you can pick a strategy where you go long, gap and go. That's the strategy that I personally use. I look at stocks that gap early in the morning because of maybe some good news, because of their earnings. So they gap really, really fast. So those are very quick trades. I go in and out in seconds and take my profit and I'm out. Again, for people that lose money in the market, my personal observation is that these are greedy savages. These are people that go in, instead of going in and taking your $100 or $50 and coming out and waiting for the next opportunity, they go in, they're looking to make $200, $300, $400, $500, and then end up, their hands get caught in the cookie jar. And then they lose money. So don't be a greedy savage, because that is the number one recipe for you losing money. So we've talked about you selecting your platform, you practicing and actually developing a strategy that works and testing that strategy through paper trading. And then once that strategy has been established, and then you can now, based on the platform that you choose, there's certain things that you have to worry about, which I'm gonna talk details in a separate video, but you have to worry about PDT, so that pattern day traders. So they have some regulations in place where if you have less than $25,000 in your account, you cannot do day trading all the time. You only have 3 day trades in a 5 business cycle. So those are some of the things that you have to have in mind. But once that you've established that, then you can go ahead and start really small. Don't go for the home run. Again, let's say you have $5,000 in your account and you're looking to day trade. From day one, I would say don't even dare trying to use all that $5,000. Start with 200, 300. It doesn't matter, because you're gonna make very limited profit, but you can test your strategy. So when you start with $200, you buy a stock. You make, even if you make $5 profit, but you understand you understand the risk, you understand how to manage risk and see how it really works. And at that point, so that if you're losing money, you're not losing a ton of your money. Then that way you have to build some confidence before you start expanding into start spending $500, $1,000 to buy and make profit. So my strategy, the way it has worked for me, is I don't go in looking to make $5,000, $10,000 profit. No, I go in, my goal, my daily goal has been $250. So if it means that I have to do 3 or 4 or 5 trades to get $250, I would take my time and make that. I don't want to make it in one trade. So I'll go in a trade, I'll put in $500, and if I make $25, I take that and wait for the next opportunity. And so usually if you do it properly, within an hour or two, you should be able to make $250. So if you make $250 in 2 hours, that's $125 an hour. You tell me which job you have that can pay you $125 an hour. So that's my strategy, that's my mindset going into it. So make sure that you test your strategy with very limited amount of real money before you even start going big. Again, don't be a greedy savage, because that's the recipe for disaster. So recap here, guys. You want to start day trading. Where do you start? Number one is you have to choose a platform. Number two, you choose the account type that you want to use. If you want to do a margin account or a cash account, based on how much money you have. And again, I have a separate video that explains the details between a margin account and a cash account. Once you decide that the kind of account that you want, and then you do some training, do some practice with paper trading, establish a strategy, test that strategy, paper trading, making sure that strategy really works. And then once you test your strategy, then you can get now testing your actual strategy now in the real market, but start small. I don't mind if you buy 1, 2, or 3 shares of a company just to test it. Then your next question will be, but Mr. V, where do I find these stocks to trade? I have a separate video on that coming up, so stay tuned. I'll show you where I find the stocks that I trade on a daily basis. I'm gonna do that in a separate video. So I hope this was helpful, guys. Again, be cautious. Now, day trading is a very risky business. A ton of people, like I said, 90% of people lose money day trading. And so if you do have any questions regarding that, let me know in the comment section. I'm gonna have follow-up videos again, like I said, with all the different aspects of day trading based on my experience. Again, guys, day trading is a very risky business. So go in this with the mindset that this is not an easy task. Practice, practice, practice. Let me know in the comment section if you have any specific questions. I'll definitely answer those. So again, if you are looking to start and you don't have an account yet, I currently use WeBull, and right now WeBull is doing a promotion where you get 2 free stocks, not 1, 2, for opening an account with them and depositing $100. So definitely check the link in the description and go check them out and see if that's something that works out for you. And as always, guys, stay motivated.